Hello, I'm Dr. Hamilton. I'm an interventional pain specialist. I'd like to talk to you about spinal cord stimulators. Spinal cord stimulation has been around since the late 60s. The technology has changed dramatically, and it's really revolutionary in the treatment of spine-related pain. We use this device in people who have had one or more back surgeries and continue to have their unrelenting back or leg pain. We also use this in people who are not candidates for back surgery because they have so much degeneration and so many spurs around their spinal canal that they're not a candidate because there's too much that would need to be done for their spine. So we'll put in what's called a spinal cord stimulator. And this is done in a two-stage process. There's very few things in medicine that you can actually try first and get the real implant second. This is one of them. So the first part of spinal cord stimulation is called the trial. So through two needles, we'll put two wires along a person's spinal cord. This is a lead. At the end of the lead are electrodes. So this wire, this lead, goes along your spinal cord and comes out of your skin. The needles are taken out. The leads are left in. The leads are attached then to a generator that's taped to your back for 5 or more days. When you deliver electrical impulse to the spinal cord, it helps block the pain that's coming up from your back or your legs. 5 days later, we just pull this out kind of like a wet noodle. If half or more of your pain is controlled during that 5-day period, 2 to 3 weeks later, we'll put in a permanent device. This is the permanent device. It's the generator for the leads that are along your spinal cord. So during the day of implantation, we'll take you back to the operating room. We'll put these leads along your spinal cord again. But instead of them just coming through your skin, we'll put them over and attach them to this spinal cord stimulator generator. This generator can be turned on or off. The power can be turned up or down, or you can change programs in this, and there's a company representative that reprograms this generator to help cover the pain that's in your back or your legs, like your right leg, your left leg, the right side of your back, the left side of your back. More than 90% of my patients get enough pain relief that they want to go on to the permanent stimulator implant. This may be an option for you as an alternate to large spine surgery to help relieve the pain that you're having in your back or legs.